brings us the triple double watch. Let me explain this to you. It's 76-77. Russell Westbrook has more triple doubles than every franchise in the league, all their players combined, except for the Lakers. That's how dominant he has been in that stat.
Put him up.
Put one up in a Laker uniform. Thrown on an island. You got this battle of Wood and Davis. Right wing. Christian Wood leans in. Air ball so they don't reset. The three above the break. Two air balls in a row. And they're still going to score. And I thought they were going to lay it in. Wow. Right there was Tate. They're going to get away with two air balls. The stupid score. AD hits the floor for the second time.
The Lakers up by 24 here. You know, the last time the Lakers were up by 20-some points.
Oh, don't we? Well, go ahead and do it.
Because I want you to be aware of focus. When you look at the scoreboard and think the game is over.
That's what Frank said. Lesson learned, right? Lesson learned. You would for three. Rolls around and settles in for Wood.
Wood finally makes his first in five attempts.
He's a 46%er this year.
That's good.
He'll be on the arc. Very good. Six-year veteran. Backing up is Westbrook. Coming up on 2 minutes. 2 minutes to play. Here in the first half. Oh, Funk. Just a little step back that time. We'll move back and created some space for himself. Out of bounds. It'll go to Houston. Lakers lead by 21.
Emily has real nice handles. Nice step back as he missed that shot as he goes out of the game as LeBron comes back for the final 154.
First of four between these two teams. Houston late December and also early March after the second game of the two games set on Tuesday. Green to the wide open Wood. So he's just camping out there, setting up a little bivouac, and he's enjoying shooting. Now here is Westbrook! Throws it in! Didn't quite have the force that he wanted to, but he still threw it down.
It almost like the ball was slipping out of his hand.
Yeah, I think so. That's why he's laughing about it. Not quite the highlight that the Brody wanted.
But he'll take it. Great job of attacking the paint, though. It goes up, and it's very close to being a miss because it was just about out of his mitt. And he gets it to go down. Boy, the change of speeds, and he still possesses a real high gear.
Time All-Star, MVP of the league, remember, 2017. The smile's been on his face since he signed with the Lakers organization. Hey, a group outing at a Laker game is the perfect way to entertain clients, boost employee morale, or celebrate any special occasion. Visit Lakers.com/tickets for more info, and you can let the fun begin. So what was Russ last night? He was Chucky, and his wife went as the bride. Why not? It's perfect sense.
Yeah, yeah.
Chucky.
Look at Russ. That's a good one there.
You just find any of these guys' Instagrams, and you will be able to see even more than what we're showing you. Underneath. Boy, that's Lakers just got beat for that.
LeBron just this time just jumped and tapped it on his way down. That's how they got it.
That's it. LeBron backs it up himself. Remember, we're taking it to the studio in a little over a minute. Getting very deep. That's a forced pass that time by AD. Didn't have much room.
They should have tried to score the top of the shoulder defender. Too unselfish.
Lakers with half the turnovers that Houston has in this first half. Gordon trying to lose Westbrook. These two have been going at each other for a while. Also with teammates. Ice. To Germany. This is the long jump shot. Glass is cleaned that time by the brow, AD. LeBron looking to bully his way in. He's got some trouble with it. Out of bounds it goes. Half a minute to play in the half.
Lakers going to get a 2-for-1, I think, here and not even have to try for it.
Quickly, Austin Reeves in. Malik Monk also. And Russ will go to the bench.
Well, Russ has two fouls. Smart substitution there.
Avery will go.
Avery Bradley. He also in foul trouble. He has one.
Lakers go 9 deep in the first half.
Ellington suited up again. It's not played yet. Howard unavailable. And Carmelo.
There's a crescendo. I don't know. Thank you for like everything he pulls up there.
Listen to me. Carmelo!
Here it is, Gordon.
Enjoy it. Every second of what Anthony's been doing. Five to shoot. We'll step back this time. Beautiful move by Kevin Porter Jr.
Just shaking and baking there by Kevin Porter.
Now LeBron with time winding. That will throw it up.
And in!
That's going to count.
Throw it up and in. Answered.
Oh, they're saying no shot. Are you serious?
Well, LeBron has got to think about that. I didn't even see that.
That's continuation. He never dribbles after the whistle. That, they've got to do something about these.
Wow. I mean, he immediately went into the spin at the contact.
Yeah, that's.
And it never came down. Threw it up and in.
Epitome of an and one.
Well, let's see if he gets another chance. Get it back. Get on set. Be all about Carmelo.
But he put up a pretty good first half, point-wise. Defensively, I thought they did a pretty good job there as well.
Halftime score, 54-35. All right, now we check in with the Access Sportsnet Studio. You know what it is. It's the Jack in the Box halftime report.